again today, it was quarterback's leg stayed well enough to let him perform the whole day.